When the front windshield or the front camera module is replaced, you need to perform static camera calibration using a scan tool. Make sure the parking brake is applied, the headlights are turned off, and the vehicle is not facing direct source of light. Here are things you need: a tape measure and a tape, a scan tool, a special target, a laser level, an OEM repair manual. First step is to find center points of all wheels. In our case, we used a specially designed square block to locate the spots even more accurately. You can use a ruler or a tape measure to measure the distance and locate the spots. Just make sure the distance from the tire to the spot must be identical for all spots. Next step is to locate the spot C and spot B. Using a laser level, locate the laser line from the rear to the front spots. Measure the distance of 4000 mm from the front spot and locate spot C and B as shown in the diagram. Next, we need to locate spot D, which is the target position. Measure the distance between spot C and spot B and mark the center point as spot D. A plumb bob can be used to locate the center point of the vehicle. Here's an example video from our Toyota front camera calibration video. Center of both front and rear emblem is the center point of the vehicle. Using a laser level, locate the center line of the vehicle. Next step is to prepare the target. Target boards need to be located as shown in the video. Connect a scan tool. Select Honda. Automatic selection. Select special function. Static camera aiming. Read the description carefully. When everything is set, press OK. Static camera aiming is completed. Turn the ignition off and on to complete the function.